Divya Bharati, height, weight, age, death cause, husband, children, family, biography and more. Full name Divya Om Prakash Bharati and Sana Nadiadwala after marriage. Profession actress. Physical stats and more. Height approx. In feet inches 5 feet 4 inches. Weight approx. In kilograms 60 kilograms. Figure measurements approx. Breast 34. Waist 26. Hips 36. Eye color dark brown. Hair color black dyed brown. Personal life. Date of birth the 25th of February 1974. Date of death the 5th of April 1993. Death cause not yet confirmed.
As per first theory, she committed suicide. As per second theory, she got murdered by someone from underworld. As per third theory, accidental death. Age at the time of death 19 years.
Birthplace Bombay, now Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Place of death Vasova, Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Zodiac sign, Sun sign Pisces. Nationality Indian. Hometown Bombay, now Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. School Manekji Cooper High School, Juhu, Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Educational qualification 9th standard. Debut Telugu film, Bobbili Raja, 1990. Bollywood Vishwatma, 1992. Family father Om Prakash Bharati. Mother Meeta Bharati. Brother Kunal Bharati. Sisters Poonam Bharati, stepsister. Kanat Arora, cousin sister. Religion Hinduism, born Islam after marriage. Hobbies swimming, dancing and playing lawn tennis. Controversy for every now and then, she was enraptured by the news headlines as she had a habit of taking drugs at the very early age of 16. One of the theories of her death also mentions this reason behind her mysterious demise. Favorite things. Favorite foods Maharashtrian cuisines, South Indian cuisines, Italian. Favorite actors Rishi Kapoor, Amitabh Bachchan, Manoj Kumar, Jitendra, Kamal Haasan. Favorite actresses Rekha, Sridevi, Sharmila Tagore, Hema Malini. Favorite singers Lata Mangeshkar, Alka Yagnik, Asha Bhosle. Boys, affairs and more. Marital status married. Husband, spouse Sajid Nadiadwala. Marriage date the 10th of May 1992. Money factor. Salary, as an actress, 25 lakhs, film INR. Some lesser known facts about Divya Bharati. Divya Bharati had habit of smoking, as well as drinking alcohol. At the age of 14, she started her career as a model, but after many unsuccessful projects, she made her way to Tollywood and did her first debut film, Bobbili Raja, 1990, with Dagubati Venkatesh. She was a famous face of Telugu cinema and achieved a label of a superstar at a very young age of 15. She did her Bollywood debut with the film Vishwatma, 1992. However, the film proved to be an average grosser, but she remained in the limelight for her song, Saat Samundar Paar, which became a favorite track for all music lovers. Earlier, she was signed by director Nandu Tolani for his film, Gunaho Ka Devta, 1988, but later her role got cancelled and she got replaced by Sangeeta Bijlani. In another incidence, she was replaced by Juhi Chawla from Kirti Kumar's film, Radha Ka Sangam, 1992. It was surmised that she got replaced because of her bubbly and childish behavior. She was among the top-paid actress of her time and made an unbroken record of signing more than 12 films as a newcomer. She was very religious by nature and used to visit temples on a daily basis. She acted in over 14 movies. Some of his famous Bollywood movies are Shola or Sabnam, Dil Ashna Hai, Deewana, and many more. In one of her interviews, she mentioned that because I did not want to study, I took the decision of becoming an actress. At the time of her death, she had various projects, both in Bollywood and Tollywood, in her account, which were partially completed. The pending Bollywood projects were Ladla, Andolan, Mora, Vijaypath, and the pending Tollywood projects included Thuli Muddhu, which were later on completed by other actresses. For his performance in the film Deewana, she was honored with Filmfare Award for Lux New Face of the Year, and she was one of the few actresses who won Filmfare Awards at a very early stage. She had also performed in various concerts in India and abroad. Here are few glimpses of her concert in Dubai. On the 5th of April 1993, while talking to her dress designer Neeta Lulla and her husband Dr. Shyam, she went to her kitchen and sat on its window, which faces towards the balcony. Accidentally, she got disbalanced and fell off from the window of her fifth-floor apartment in Vasova, Mumbai. She was immediately taken to the hospital, but doctors could not revive her and stated her dead. The mystery behind her death is yet to be unveiled. However, few say that she has committed suicide, but her parents said that her death was purely accidental as she was not a kind of girl who could commit